Rebels 0-2 South Johnston at 1-1 Clayton. First quarter, no score. The Trojans at the Clayton 49. Eric Bowles. And they're not going to get him. Bowles with a 49-yard touchdown run. South Johnston springs to the 7-0 lead. Later first quarter, the Comets at the South 15. Eric Hoy throwing right to the end zone. Matt Newton, touchdown. Hoy no good, so South with a 7-6 lead. Now it's 14-6. South Johnston, second quarter. Clayton and the Trojan 9. Eric Hoy, looking for Matt Newton. Caught. Touchdown. They make the two. The game is tied at 14-14. Who will win this tonight? Clayton wins it. They do on the last play of the game. 20-14 Comets. The Rock, Jamie Munden, is in Cumberland County. The 2-0 Cape Fear Colts of the Mid-South are at